Altair and Intel have collaborated together for years, and over those years, we've seen a dramatic change in the way software is developed and maintained, enabling choice, flexibility, and most of all, open development practices. Today, proprietary models can no longer keep up. As Pat Gelsinger said last fall, Intel is fully committed to responding to the needs of open software developments. And this commitment is reflected in oneAPI, enabling diverse architectures ranging from CPUs and GPUs to FPGAs and more, and importantly, from diverse vendors. This delivers portability across multiple architectures, and it benefits the community of developers, reducing the cost and complexity of code maintenance. We're really excited that Altair is embracing openness, with Radioss moving it to open source, giving developers access to new technology and allowing them to innovate in structural analysis like crash simulations. We're really excited that Altair engineers have used oneAPI base and high-performance computing toolkits to help extract the full value from high-performance computing hardware. oneAPI is opening doors to high-performance computing innovation, and we look forward to continuing the journey with oneAPI together with Altair, helping make OpenRadioss ready for new high-performance computing architectures, and to a great future together with OpenRadioss and oneAPI.